from...
On my next ride.
Thank you.
Come on!
Sam, do you read me?
Barely. You okay, kid?
Nothing I can't handle, sir. I don't know where the others are, though. Should I look for them?
Negative. Head for the town. We'll regroup there.
Yes, sir. Oh, and...
Hello to all our listeners, and especially to those of you in France. This is Bill Corwin, and on behalf of everyone here at Radio Free Earth, I'd like to thank all the brave men and women fighting for our survival in the French Resistance. This managed to get 4,000 people across the Alps thanks to your selfless heroism. Facilities have been destroyed. Villages and farmsteads have been liberated.
I'm heading for the town. Took out a bunch of Gnars? Wait, what's the plural?
That's a big hole. Like Ackerman. quad pro quo.
Listeners in southern France. According to a message from the French Resistance, one of their agents was captured by Mental and forced to reveal the itinerary of a relief convoy currently en route to Montclar on the D6113. EDF personnel and courageous civilians in the Carcassonne region are encouraged to render assistance if possible. We're all in this together, folks.
I'll wait for you at the bridge.
There's the bridge. Let's find Kenny. Kid, how's France treating you?
Oh, sir, you wouldn't believe the things I had to fight to get here.
But here you are. See, kid? You got this.
Yes, sir. I believe I do got this. That's not right, is it?
So, kid, you feel like you're part of the team now?
Yes, sir. I'm sure I'll be snorting drugs with Rodriguez, flying planes with Hellfire, and... What does Carter do, exactly?
We're not sure. Classified. I hope we find that damn Grail soon.
Maybe the real Grail was the friends we made along the way.
was a good fight, kid. Kenny?
Hello again, Sam.
Kenny!
Look who I found.
Let him go, you scumbag.
Or what?
Or I'm gonna put a bullet in your head.
Oh, Sam, Sam, Sam. Let me deconstruct this for you. You are not only outnumbered, but outdated. A relic from a time when people believed in heroes and causes and freedom. But deep down, you know, you must know, these ideas are myths, bedtime stories for little boys, and you can never win. The might of Ta'hum will crush this world, as it has crushed every other that stood against him. You can't save the Earth, Sam. No matter how many of our soldiers you kill, no matter how many witty one-liners you come up with, you can't even save your closest friends.
Let's settle this right here, just you and me. Man to whatever you are, leave the kid out of it.
And why would I do that? Why in the world would I do that when I can just do this?
No! No, 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 no!
There goes another hero.
Come back here! Come back here, you son of a bitch! Fuck! Damn it, Kenny. Sorry, I wish... I'm not good at this crap. Would you look at that? At least you got both your shoes. That's something, isn't it?
Stone! Over here!
Rest easy, kid.
I'm sorry to be meeting you under such circumstances. My name is Said. I will take you to the Resistance. This way, mon ami.
Comrades! This man has come from far away to join our fight. I know we do not always love the Americans, but today we do not fight for France, or Algeria, or America. We fight for Earth! So listen carefully. I shall say this only once. We must get to the castle. I know we have lost many good people trying, but our informant has found another way. I will not lie to you. This may be our final mission, but I say it will be worth it! What do you say, Sam Stone?
I don't usually do big epic speeches. That's more of a general brand thing, but I just lost a good friend and I think he'd like me to say something inspiring. So here goes. We're gonna storm that castle. We're gonna get that grail. We're gonna kill Ackerman, and we're gonna win this goddamn war! Vive la Resistance!
Vive la Resistance!
I did not know you spoke French.
I don't. I heard that movie.
Processed!
You're not the only ones who have claws! I'm sure there will be more soon!
I am sorry about your friend. I lost friends to Ackerman too.
I'll make him pay for all of them.
Mummies!
think they surrendered?
Oui, I will tell him. Your teammates landed south of the town. We have sent someone to show them the way to the castle. They'll meet us there, if nothing goes wrong. Of course, something always goes wrong.
Tell me about it.
Merci. It would be very important to retrieve it. But it will also be dangerous.
Dangerous is my middle name. That actually is Herbert, but I had it surgically removed.
Quick! We must stop them before they destroy everything! Finally, the Sinful Virgin by Van Clor. The most underappreciated post-impressionist masterpiece of the 19th century.
Wait, the artifact's a painting?
Yes, I thought you knew.
I guess it makes sense, but come on. I thought it was a weapon, or at least something that explodes.
Look how beautiful she is. How perfect every stroke.
She is, but still, it's a painting. I can't kill things with art.
My friend, do not worry. For you, I have this.
Now, that's a masterpiece. And the painting's okay, too. I'm not mad that we saved it. I just thought it was an alien artifact, you know?
We know.
Yeah!
they did!
Disrupting the Octanian chain of command. Well done, Olga. You bought us. And we use it wisely.
Shoot them in the ugly bits! I mean, everywhere!
Reloading!
Wonder what I'll do when I find the Grail.
I would suggest a nice cheese, some flambéed acrima, and a good wine.
Red or white?
That depends on whether he tastes like chicken. There is a resistance workshop nearby, but unfortunately we were forced to abandon it.
I'm afraid retrieving our equipment will be impossible.
There's no such thing as impossible.
Here it is. We will go inside and get the equipment. Can you guard the entrance?
Guard the entrance is my middle name.
He is a strange man.
I like him. We got everything that matters. Any problems?
Nope.
We heard gunfire.
That's not a problem. It's a solution.
I found this in one of the boxes. Perhaps you could use it.
Nice. Thanks. That was a fun little shopping trip.
Things we have experienced here in Carcassonne. Just last week, we had to kill a dragon.
Yeah, I shot a unicorn once.
I told you, he would not be impressed. Thank you.
We got them!
We need to go down here. As you can see, we are not called an underground movement for nothing.
Okay. So, how long is this gonna take? What? Get down!
No! Don't!
Give me one good reason.
This is our informant!
He's... what? What? Are you sure?
Please, human, remain calm. We are not all servants of Tahum the Mad. It is only the fanatics who consider him a god. I am not one of them.
Okay.
Human, do you want to go to the castle or not?
No time to argue. We need to go.
So, awkward, what's your name?
I am called Chagak Zalma Gakiak.
Can I call you Charlie?
Ah, that is what my brood mother called me when I was but a hatchling.
So how'd you end up on Earth, Charlie?
Like all conquerors, it is Tahum's way to ally himself with the very worst people in each civilization. On my home planet, he supported a faction of religious fanatics. They were... how do you say blackrocks in English?
Traitors?
Assholes! He helped them destroy the High Council of Scorpius, ruin thousands of years of culture. When they started drafting young arachnoids for his army, the Resistance saw an opportunity to sabotage Tahum's operations from the inside.
Cool!
Charlie, my friend, can you help us settle this? Is there not a very large variety of monsters here?
It is... okay.
See? That's what I said.
It is, of course, nothing compared to the plains of Tupu, where I once killed a double-ended Obanian hypersnake.
How do you do that?
Simple. You strangle it at both ends. Here, let me get that for you.
Thank you.
I'm sure there will be more soon!
Charlie, I can't wait for you to meet my buddy, Carter. Now, when you get talking, I want you to tell him that your people faked the moon landing.
Ah, a jest. I am known for my love of practical jokes. Once in the...
Rangers!
Take cover!
I'll take care of this Drakvax, fly boy.
Don't worry, Charlie. It happens to the best of us.
They must have realized we're pushing for the castle.
They're throwing everything they got at us!
Sit tight. I'm coming.
No! This is too important! You must go ahead! We will distract them!
Good luck, Stone.
Luck has nothing to do with it. Guns. Guns have everything to do with it.
Come, my friends! Let us show Tahum that the free peoples of the galaxy stand together!
Carter, is that you?
Sam, can you hear me?
Carter, hello?
Sam? I don't think he can hear you.
Well, that went nowhere.
Thank you.
The black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent lizard Stanley Kubrick into space to fake the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan. Hey, what's that over there?
I don't know, but I want to kill it.
They're having all the fun.
Thank you.
Knew it! Sorry! Can't come to the door right now! He let himself in. And now he's knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Time for another editorial. What does Lord Ackerman believe in? We know what we're fighting for, but what is he?
Sam, can you hear us?
Just about.
Where are you?
Big castle, top of the hill. Can't miss it.
Can you be more specific, son?
No idea. It all looks the same to me. Just head for the gunfire.
Hey! Hey, you down there! Help me!
Huh. A princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Putain!
Well, I...
What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like a...
Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh, can I have it?
Of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.
Thank you.
awesome. Bet the next 5 minutes will be really peaceful. Hey, guys. How'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gunnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.